Live from the Informare conference in the Moscow Café in Berlin, I ask Dr. Rudolf Mummenthaler from the Library of the Swiss Institute of Technology about e-readers and what it meant for new professionals.
I think it's very important that libraries monitor developments in technology, and especially e-reader or mobile devices will play a very important role in the future. And I think that libraries should be prepared that the users come to the library with their devices. It could be mobile phones, e-readers or tablets, and libraries should be able to deliver their content to these devices. So they have to be prepared for that. And I think also that new professionals play an important role in that. They have to bring new ideas into the established libraries.